we are Living Antibiotics, here to present a challenge.
In our research a couple of years ago, we made a really fantastic discovery. We found that honeybees all over the world, they actually put a large flora of lactic acid bacteria in their honey during production. And that is really the answer to why the honey has been used as folk medicine for thousands of years.
The lactic acid bacteria we discover from honeybees are actually very potent against different pathogens. And what they do is they actually produce substances. Those substances are active against those different pathogens. It's like different weapons. So instead of having one weapon, as could be equal to one antibiotic, these bacteria will produce at least 50 up to 400-500 different weapons, and that will end up by killing the pathogens.
We would like to start up helping people and animals around the world healing life-threatening wounds with the lactic acid bacteria.
And for that, we will need
your help.
This was part one of a four-part series. In the next ones, we'll show you the true power of living antibiotics.